casa.
Imagine /9/11 started like this. One of the worst disasters in American history. I'll never forget. Look how thick the smoke is. You can't even see the firemen putting out the fire, and they're there putting it out. Now, as you can see, it's contained to the northbound entrance. And there'll be no trains leaving here for quite some time. And the southbound entrance is clear. The reason why I'm mentioning this is because people seem to forget some of the relative facts concerning, I guess, what I'll call right now physical reality and how it corresponds with the present, the past, and the future. If they did, we would all be a lot better off. A lot better off. A lot better off. I love you, Mom. I love you, Titi. I love you, Berto. I love you, George.